in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgra? Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Who's this then?
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Really?
You're certain. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. Especially. I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth. Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
Well done.
Here. There is... Come, let's go find Faringar.
Let me do. Yes.